So we're 4 weeks out today from the first ever Arnold Classic Men's Physique. And I'm very excited about it. You know, George Farah and I have been working together on my nutrition for the past 5 years. We're here again at Omalza Strength and Conditioning in Las Vegas, my hometown, best city in the world. These are the guys that have been with me for this prep, and you know, my camp has been strong. My current training schedule is pretty vigorous, I mean, but I love that. That's my shit, you know? I work with killers, monsters, beasts. You know, these guys that I train in the gym with here, I'm fortunate to have a very, very good camp and people that are the best at their crafts and what they do.
Kane is in the building.
Hollywood Cole, I'm with Marley G, bro, flying Hollywood chicks to my Hollywood shows, and I want to tell you something that you probably should.
Again, that's a wrap. You know, we just finished up with some cardio, and the beginning part of my day. Now we're going to head to the gym. We're going to get some food, get some meals in, and then we're going to head to the gym and train some chest, some arms. We're going to head over to Las Vegas Athletic Club. So, see you soon.
What I put out there for you guys is to see that I'm an athlete, I'm all around, and that I'm not in the box. I'm not like anybody else. I'm different. And my style of training is, it's 7 days on. You know, it's every day. This is what I live, this is what I eat, this is what I sleep, this is what I dream of.
This is my friend and client, Daniel St. Peter. You guys may recognize him from my Instagram, but we're here at where he works, Total Nutrition, and my sponsors. And he's getting ready to make his pro debut at the Pittsburgh Pro and the New York Pro. So two shows that I have good experience with. I'm excited to see him make some sparks in the game. So watch out for Daniel St. Peter. We've been training together for about a year now. And he's been helping me out in the gym, lifting, you know, getting me ready for the Arnold.
So I actually met Mark my first time when I moved out here. Made a pretty good relationship first time, taught me a lot, slowly earned his respect, so now I'm gonna, on his side, and he's one of my favorite mentors right now, so he's helping me to follow his footsteps and hopefully become the best in what I do, and happy to have him on our team and supporting with our great products that we have here, so good to have him.
My days are beginning to end are packed, jam-packed. You know, I'm a one-man show over here. I usually have my brother to help me out with a lot of the operations.
Not one of my favorite locations because there's a lot of socializers here, but Ian and I always hit it hard, so 4 weeks. So my training partner, Ian Omalza, he does my strength and conditioning, and he lifts with me. Just placed third place at the NPC Legends here in Vegas. I'm very proud of him. If you guys follow him on Instagram, Omalza Fitness, and you'll see his gains over the last few months. So he's been pushing me real hard and really proud. Third place, go to the USA's, he's gonna get that pro card. Just did some hammer strength machines, get some blood in there, the chest. We did a wide grip press front and an incline. Now we're just getting back to the compound stuff, you know, some flat dumbbells, heavy, just keeping it nasty, 4 weeks out, trying to keep that density, you know. You guys thought I was smaller at the Olympia, you might see a bigger version this time. Another chest and arm workout. Friday afternoon here in Las Vegas, and we are 4 weeks out from the Arnold. Me and my training partner, Ian Malza, just getting work done and handling our business. I'm gonna have a post-workout shake, and I'll catch you guys later.